surveying for a road on Saba. Where to? Where else would a road go on Saba but down to the beach? Even the stone bridge that will outlast time itself. Few men on Saba live peaceful, useful lives of their own choosing, and there's little unhappiness. It's God's own paradise, a land of unlimited freedom and an abundance of homegrown foods and women.